There once was a young boy traveling on the path of childhood. But like everyone, his good days ended, which meant that he could begin to make his own decisions. So he took the pathway to education, since he realized that he didn't know who he was, because all his childhood, he was told what to do. His dream of knowledge came true. He finally knew who he was, where he came from, and his purpose in life. But now he has to make a choice. Does he continue to do what everyone has always done and keep the world that we have? Or does he use his power to start a movement?
Right here in Arizona?
During World War II, Japanese Americans were forced into internment camps.
Trapped in a cage like prisoners in a cell, every house drenched with a terrible smell. With this life, you only have one. They had the patience not to run. Half of the world doesn't know about this. No one talks about it, not a peep, not a hiss. Think about it, spread the awareness. Maybe next time, the world won't be so lifeless.
Bigger than me.
not to bully the younger students. Now we connect and respect each other.
Working side by side with ASU sustainability expert educating you to conserve, reuse, and deny propaganda in everyday life.
Susan B. Malcolm X. Nelson Mandela.